All right. Want to throw in a wishing piece? Yes, I do. All right. Defeat a Dynamax Pokemon and you get a chance at catching it. Additionally, there are some rare items that you can only obtain by battling Dynamax Pokemon. When wild Pokemon Dynamax, they become incredibly powerful. They may unleash multiple moves in a row and take other actions you won't see in a regular battle. Working together with other trainers will be key as you take on these Dynamax Pokemon together in a team of four. Huh. Switch Pokemon, first of all. Scorbunny? Yeah, Scorbunny's the... Oh, it's a flying type I'm fighting. Got it. Switch Pokemon, then. I'm taking on a flying type, so an electric type would be the best. Or a rock type, but I don't have either. I guess I'll go with Rookty. Does he start at full HP? Invite others. So we got this online dungeon thing going on, I guess. No one appears to be showing up. Really, there's no one else in the entirety of the internet who's trying to do this sort of thing? Either the game doesn't surge in popularity, or this is like looking for things in the general area. And if that's the case, then I don't know who around me owns a Switch. Or this game, for that matter. It did just come out today. I don't think we're getting anybody. And start the battle. Yes, please. By all means, find some people to help me out. Oh, they're asking me if I wanted, like, other people's... Got it. There are other people in the area to play with me. What the heck? I got a rapper who just sort of totally stands out. Alright, got Rookity. Alright. So let's see. Fight. Hone Claws. Nice. Oh, well then. Everyone's went down in speed. Okay. Hone Claws. Giga Impact. How are these people so strong already? All right, I guess I'll do Power Trip. I didn't do a damn thing. Throw a Pokeball now. Oh, it's a big Pokeball. This is cool. It makes me wonder how these Pokemon in these places, like, thank God there are large, wide fields around here. Otherwise, these Pokemon would essentially be playing the role of Godzilla, knocking down buildings left and right. I also got EXP candies and Dynamax candy. All right. Cool, I got a Hoodoot. It always stands on one foot. It changes feet so fast the movement can rarely be seen. Nah, I'll send it back to the box. Cool. Alright, that was neat. That was neat. Alright, I've caught you guys. Let's see what you are. Yeah, I've caught you. Alright, so I think I've caught pretty much every Pokemon in this area. Yeah? Jesse, don't go down on me now. And my entire party got healed as a result of that fight, too, so that's pretty nice. Oh, no, they didn't. I guess just some of them got healed. Which doesn't make a whole lot of sense, but I'm rolling with it. Oh, okay, so it's different zones depending on where I am. So I'm on the West Lake right now. And the first part was in the south, probably. And it's hailing over here. All right, double kick. I may have to go to a Pokemart soon to get more Pokeballs. Which brings me to the next question. It's cool that we're seeing all these Pokemon out in the world and whatnot, but I have not run into a single trainer since leaving that train. So I was like, how do you get money in this game? Graceful ripples running across the water surface are a sure sign that Tempo are singing in high-pitched voices below. Alright, probably not a good idea to have the fire type next to the water types. So we'll swap you with... Nickit, because I don't have you in the front very often. Oops. What was that? It's a Pelipper! Or no, Delbird. 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 Alright. Ice type. I can roll with it. Forgot about this move. Lowers the attack stats. Yeah, we'll use Beat Up. That's an insanely powerful move. That'll either hurt me or heal me. Heal this time. I have 4 Pokeballs left. Okay. Well then. That could have gone better. All right, Nickit, get out of here. Wooloo. Wooloo, you need duck cover for us. Jeez. All right. That's kind of up to luck at this point. Please get caught. No. All right. We have no choice. We have to bring this guy down to the red. Ah, my first faint. Wooloo is down. Oh, who leaves next? Stiffle, it's up to you. I don't want him to faint, though. So I guess... Payback? It's not ideal. Oh, this could be bad. Yep. Well, so much for that. Goodbye, Delibird. I didn't mean to make you pass out. Yeah, Wooloo didn't get anything out of that. All right, bag. I need to revive my Pokemon. Oof.
How do I do this?
Hey, you got anything for me? Yes, I would love your brilliant thing. That's quite not what I was expecting. All right, well, we found the ice then. That's neat. Now, I see a giant purple one over here. I'm kind of curious about what it is. So, I'm going to abandon the whole hunt down everybody's Pokemon and go see what all this is about. Watchtower Ruins. Ooh, land a ghost Pokemon. Oh, look at that Duskull. I can't say no to a good Duskull. Oh, a very strong looking Duskull? Oh, this may have been a mistake. Why, yes. Yes, this was. Well. Goodbye, Duskull. I come in peace. Nope, wasn't trying to capture you. No, sir. Nice. Got max revive. All right, can I go in this tower? I can go in this tower. That's a den? A den of what? Whatever. I want to see what the mystery Pokemon that shows up in the grass is. Oh, there it is. What are you? It's a Snorunt! Rookity, I wish you the best. Hone Claws. We'll do it twice. Nope, never mind. We're not doing it twice. We do not have time to do it twice. Power Trip. All right, Pokemon, you need to swap out for Scorbunny. Fire types don't take much damage from ice. Of course, you could also use Astonish and then completely remove that plan. Anyway. Please get caught. Da-da-da-do. There have been so many Pokemon out here. Like, just here, in this place. Nope, not falling for that. No, Duskull is very strong. I can't beat a very strong-looking Duskull. So, energy pouring out of the den. Ooh. Hang on, switch Pokemon. I got a dark type here. Yeah. It'll be you. And then invite others. Ready to battle. Start battle. Is that what they mean by don't invite others? Don't invite others will set me up automatically. And when I say invite others, I'm just talking about people in the immediate area. Oh my god. It's enormous. All right. I guess we'll just snarl. Well, goodbye, Snorlax. You lasted 2 seconds. All right, very nice. The pin muscle's just doing a lot. He was only hit 2 times, though. I'll snarl. Ah, nullified stat changes and abilities. Well, there goes down the second one. Nope, he lives by a fragment of a hair. It had a focus sash. Okay. All right. I use solar beam, but that requires 2 turns. Oh. Oh, okay. So the Pokemon don't stay out indefinitely. Well, that makes this much easier. What happens if I use beat up in this scenario? Okay, it's just me. I was wondering if it would count all the partners that were with me. Alright, Solar Beam fires. Rock Tomb fires. Giga Impact, nice, nice. That do it? Yeah, we got him. That did it. Inkay is weak. And a Chuck-a-Ball. It's kind of cool how it's kind of like a disco ball now. It's like, get the party on, we're catching giant Pokemon Titans. And then third one. Are we gonna catch it? We got it. Nice. Again. This thing must be a Titan. It spins while making its luminescent spots flash. These spots allow it to communicate with others by using different patterns of light. It's dark and psychic? Interesting. Alright, so I'm curious about something. What are these EXP things we've been getting? Berries, EXP candies. When eaten, it will grant Pokemon experience points. Oh. So I can give it to someone like Jesse and Wooloo. That is not a very small amount of experience points. No. I don't like those moves. Well then, raise Dynamax level of single Pokemon by 1. Higher level means higher HP when Dynamax. Then the rare candy, which is straight up a level grow. Okay. So I can give this to other guys as well. Let's do a comparison. We did 3 last time. How many would 3 give this one? They were essentially the same level. Okay. So they need about 3 of these is equivalent to 1 of the other one. And then I'll give a rare candy to Score Bunny. And Score Bunny evolves! Whoa! It became a Raboot! Alright, what's the deal with Raboot? Its thick and fluffy fur protects it from the cold and enables it to use hotter fire moves. It's only 2 feet tall, weighs 20 pounds. Neat. Alright. I can dig it. Oh. Since when did I have Tri-Attack? Swift, Payback, all good stuff. Honey, pretty fitter, Big Pearl, Pungent Root. Anyway, next time on Isekai Gaming.